guess you already know me. Pay attention to what I will say, because I will not repeat it twice. I have been planning the biggest shift in the world of football. I will start with your help and with four other people that you will choose. Be ready. In 3 days, I will send you a message with the place and time you must attend.
Coming.
Good afternoon. Everyone knows me. If you are here, it's because you are willing to carry out the plan. I need you to introduce all of them to me, because they are also going to work for me.
Yes, of course. He's Santiago, and he's Atacama. They are the deputy chief of the Chile football team. She's my cousin, Valparaíso. She's a fan of the Chilean team. He's Pascua. He's the new to the fan. And I have confidence in him.
Fine. Now, knowing that our football team is out of the World Cup, is something we can start. Since that loss against Brazil 5 months ago, I start the plan. It will change the world of football. We will steal the World Cup.
How do you think you can steal the most important trophy in football without anyone discovering you?
It's a perfect plan. Nothing can go wrong. Two of you must attend to a guided tour in the FIFA. Once you are there, you must enter to a room on the first floor, in which you will find a piece of its towers. There will be a map of the FIFA. That's all.
These are the quarterbacks of the FIFA, important areas like the World Cup. Now, we'll get to know the inside.
Sorry, but this park is private.
Sorry, but we are tourists. We are part of the world.
Thanks. Come in.
Wait a minute.
Yes.
These are all flags of the country that will participate in the World Cup on 3 months. And this is the World Cup.
Oh my god!
Oh, sorry, we are late.
I would love to go to the World Cup.
I would love to. Why doesn't Chile's flags appear here?
Ask Arturo Vidal.
Excellent. Fulfill the first part of the plan, I will rest your breath. Tomorrow morning, I will explain to you the second part of the plan.
Do you need someone to take you?
Yes, please.
Santiago, can you take me?
Yes, of course.
Do you like ice cream?
Yes, I love them.
Would you like to have an ice cream with me now?
Sure, if we go, we can talk and get to know each other better.
And how do you know El Messi?
He knows me, but because of the Chile fans and we were able to the trust. And how do you know him?
He's my cousin. When I found out that he was going to work for Arturo Vidal and need 4 people, I didn't hesitate to form him and to let me work with him. I think it's time to go back to my home.
Yes, we're right. Come on, I'll take you.
The show we are going to carry out today is investigate the president of the FIFA. This part of the plan will last several days. You will be divided in two groups. I will investigate him very carefully. In 3 weeks, we will meet here again and you're going to give me all the information you could get.
He's having more free time. Every Sunday at 4:20 a.m. he arrives home without any security. On Thursday and Friday at 6 p.m. he goes for kissing at school. And on Sunday from 11 a.m. at 5 p.m. he is at home with family lunch.
Thursday and Fridays is when it gets more complicated because he's in the headquarters or the pitch watching the matches.
Wednesday and Thursday is when the security is most vulnerable.
Excellent work, boys. Wednesday at 4:20 a.m. we are going to make the kidnapping. Okay?
Who are you? How much money do you want?
Shut up! Stop asking questions. We don't want your dirty money.
Look who we got here. Do you remember when I asked you to do everything possible for my dear Chile to play the World Cup? You loved my face. You will pay for that now. You're going to call all your security guards and tell him that you have been kidnapped in your house. We need all of them here.
I won't do that.
If you don't, we will kill your family.
You can't, I won't.
Okay, you decide.
Arturo, wait! Alright, I will do it. But you have to leave my family in peace.
That's a deal. Give me the phone.
Hey, David!
Mr. President, I was training to communicate with you. Where are you?
Come all of you to look for me. I am in my house. Come before the kidnappers come back.
Well, you have chosen your family over the World Cup.
What? What are you talking about? What are you going to do with the cup?
You didn't allow us to play the World Cup. So we're going to take the cup to our country by another way.
No! That wasn't the deal.
How naive you are, Mr. President.
Mr. Arturo, it seems like the president has a lot of information about us.
You're right, Messi. You're right.
Mr. President, my name is Pascua. I'm from Argentina. I've been following Arturo Vidal here and now because he's a dangerous man.
Nice to meet you, Pascua. I am happy to finally survive. I thought I wouldn't survive, but how did you get to work with Arturo Vidal?
Stand up, come in.
Sims, I'm investigating Vidal. I have his phone tape, and this whole found out all his steps. When I found he was playing sometimes, I worked to win Helmesh's confidence.
You are very clever, Pasco. And now, where are Arturo and his assistant going?
They are going to the headquarters of the FIFA when his security agent arrive. Go with them so we can catch Vidal together.
Well, this is my phone number. Call me once you are in the headquarters and tell me how Arturo plans to escape, so we will get him.
I leave it to me. I know the right person, and I know he is the best.
Oh God.
When the night has come and the land is dark. And the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand.
I have been so long since.
How have you been? Come in, sit down. Okay, tell me, what are you here?
We have a problem and we need your help.
Okay. You know perfectly that I choose my clients very carefully. But you are my friend and I make it to you. Now, tell me what's going on.
I have been kidnapped and I have one of the criminals on my side.
Okay, we'll make a deal. He'll have to leave, and if not, we'll suffer the consequences. Yes? I have a number, and I'll call you.
Okay, call me.
Good luck, friend.
I am witness that Miss Valparaiso was fought by El Mexico to work for him, and if not, he will kill her mother. She did it because she knew that he was capable of doing it.
Having listened to the key witness, I will give my verdict.
Superman, I can take your hand and fly you anywhere you wanna go, yeah. I can read your mind like a billboard sign and tell you everything you wanna hear, but I'll be your hero, cause I could be everything you need. If you're the one for me, like gravity, I'll be unstoppable. I believe in destiny. I may be an ordinary guy without his soul, but if you're the one for me,
would you like to have an ice cream with my love?
Every Sunday at 4:20 a.m. he arrives. he's arrived home. I know.
Tuesday and friends is when it should more complicated because it's in Thursday and Fridays is the right. It's just too much. Because he is in a grad complex. No, it doesn't. Thursday and Fridays in when.
Está
rumiando. Sabio, que eso se escapa al falsa. Te quedó mirando de pico, chaval.
¿Dónde está la bolsa? Oh, la bolsa.
¿Está?
Shut up. Stop
el negocio. Tu panza.
Yo no fui.
We don't want your dirty money.
Dale, a la una. A las
no,
dos.
No, ni a las 3 ni a las 4.
Dale, perro.
Un poquito más acá porque no llego a la verdad de la piña, boludo.
Caramba.
Who are you? How much money do you want? Shut up! Angin question! We don't want your dirty money!
The show we are going to carry out today is investigate the president of FIFA.
Cause I could be everything you need. If you're the one for me, like gravity, I'll be unstoppable. I believe in destiny. I may be an ordinary guy without his soul, but if you're the one for me, I'll be a hero. Yeah, I'll be a hero.